Hi everyone, it's Emmett from Pi My Life Up. In this video, we'll be showing you how to install the latest version of Docker on Ubuntu. Docker is an OS level virtualization platform that is able to run software that is being packaged in what they call containers. These containers can allow you to get software up and running with just a single command. As these containers are isolated, they contain everything they need to run on your system. To install Docker on Ubuntu, you'll want to open the terminal. You can either do this directly or connect to your Ubuntu server over SSH. Once you're ready, update the package list by typing in sudo apt update and then pressing enter. Next, you'll want to update any out-of-date packages on Ubuntu by typing in sudo apt upgrade -y and then pressing enter. Our next step is to install a couple of additional packages that will allow us to easier set up the official Docker repository on Ubuntu. You can install these packages by typing in sudo apt install kel and then ca-certificates. When prompted, type y and press enter to continue with installing these packages. We will now use the kel package we just installed to download the GPG key for the official Docker repository. This key is used to verify the packages we are downloading did in fact come from Docker. You can save this key to your system by typing in sudo space kel space hyphen fs capital S capital L space https colon symbol forward slash /linux/ubuntu/gpg /o/user/share/keyrings/docker-archive-keyring.asc. With the key now saved, our next step is to add the Docker repository itself. We can do this by typing in echo space double quote deb space open square bracket signed hyphen by equals /user/share/keyrings/docker-archive-keyring.asc space arch equals $ open parentheses dpkg space hyphen hyphen print hyphen architecture close parenthesis and then close square bracket space https colon symbol forward slash download.docker.com/linux/ubuntu $ open parentheses LSB underline release space hyphen CS close parenthesis space stable double quote space pipe symbol space sudo space T space hyphen A space /etc/apt/sources.list.d/docker.list. Now for Ubuntu to know that it can download the official versions of Docker from their repository, we will need to run an update again by typing in sudo apt update. Once the update completes, all you need to do to install Docker on Ubuntu is to type in sudo space apt space install space docker hyphen ce and then press enter. If prompted, type in y and hit enter to continue with the installation of Docker to your system. Once Docker has finished installing, you'll want to add your current user to the Docker group. You can do this by typing in sudo space usermod space hyphen a capital G space docker space $ and then user all in uppercase. Adding your user to this group will allow you to interact with Docker without having to elevate to the super user every time. For this group change to propagate for your whole system, you should restart. You can restart Ubuntu by typing in sudo space reboot and then pressing enter. Once your system is finished restarting, we can verify that Docker is now installed on Ubuntu by typing in docker space hyphen hyphen version. From this result, you can see the version of Docker that was installed. To give you an idea of how easy it is to run programs with Docker, let us pull the Hello World container and run it. You can pull the Hello World container by typing in docker space pull space hello hyphen world and then pressing enter. Once Docker has finished downloading the image for this container, you can run it by typing in docker space run space hello hyphen world. From the result of this command, you can see that Docker has successfully ran on your system and the Hello World container has successfully identified that everything is running as it should be. With Docker running, we highly recommend checking out our Docker playlist to see the sort of things that you can easily get up and running on your Ubuntu system using Docker containers. If you liked this quick guide, be sure to give us a thumbs up and subscribe. Until next time, have a good one.